Father bless you. The times look back what you've been through, and you're still standing. You can glad what ain't not been for God who was not signed. This is my story. This is my song. This is my testimony. Dear friends, there are times I've been hurt in the course of my duty. And I know a number of you here have been hurt in the course of their duties. And despite your wholehearted serving of God in your line of calling, you've had moments of breakdowns and killer blows here, there. And your spirit man has been hit not once, not twice, not thrice. You have come to the conclusion why not for God who was on our side when men rose against us. Today, we could be history. Like David, my co-kingdom soldiers conspired and said to themselves, put Uriah out in the front where the fighting is intense, then withdraw from him, so he'll be struck and die. The number of times we've been exposed to the enemy and we've been left all alone in the field fighting for our lives and our families and our ministries. The people we trusted to cover backs, exposed to the enemy, and they fled and they retracted their way. It hurts. It hurts. It hurts. There are nights and times my nights have been longer and my days shorter. I've sung over and over again the hymn, my troubles are many and my pleasures are few. I guess life is always that way. But now I can't complain, cause I know I'll be free when I get heaven someday. I guess life is always that way. This hymn became my consolation, became my comfort for my bleeding heart of it. I read James chapters number 1, verses number 2 and 3. Consider it all joy, brothers and sisters, whenever you are faced with adverse temptations, knowing that the trying of your faith worketh patience. At times the scripture could not make sense to me. My heart of hearts was bleeding. My core kingdom soldiers had the guns blazing at me. They exposed me to the enemy, my faith, my family, my ministry. No temptation whatsoever has overtaken you except what is common to mankind. I thank God for the grace, because amidst all the storms and the troubles, I am still standing. Yes, now I can serve. I can trust again. This is my testimony. Is until you understand my story, that you'll understand my song. Jesus covered me. Friends, now stronger. I'm now much better. I'm now much wiser. You can overcome this. You can overcome this. Rise up now. For God was not sigh. When man grows against us, where could we be today? But Jesus, He held us amid the storm. This is for those who overcome. This is for you. Today I'm better. Today I'm stronger. Today I'm wiser. I overcame only by His grace. He covered me. He covered me. It's until you understand my story that you'll understand my song. This is my story. This is my song. This is my testimony. Thank you, Jesus.